World half marathon record holder Florence Kiplagat is among a strong Kenyan field that will line up for this year's London Marathon set for the 26th of this month. Now, Kiplagat is the second fastest marathoner in that race with a personal best time of 2 hours, 19 minutes and 44 seconds. And she is hoping to bag her first London Marathon title after finishing second last year.
Florence Kiplagat is by far the undisputed queen of road running. The 10-based athlete currently holds world record times in the 15 kilometers, 20 kilometers, as well as in the half marathon. As the 2015 World Marathon Majors season takes shape, Kiplagat hopes to stamp her authority in the 42 kilometers race in London.
I've started very well the training for London. You know, I had gone for half marathon, and now I'm fully focused.
You're going into the London Marathon straight from breaking a world half marathon record. Does that make you feel much better, make you feel under pressure, or does it just give you confidence to go out there and do your best?
It's like a moral to me, you know. If I can see the start list of this year, it's terrible. Everyone is there.
And looking at the London Marathon elite field, of course, Mary Kitanyi is the fastest in the field, your second fastest. What kind of a race do you predict, and do you actually think that the world record could be lowered in this race?
Sincerely, you know, this is the first time meeting all of us, so I don't think everyone is fearing another one. So I think nothing will be done there. Maybe we can run to 18, maybe.
The two-time Berlin Marathon champion will be part of the strong field assembled for this year's London Marathon. Kiplagat finished sixth at the 2013 London Marathon before coming in second last year behind Edna Kiplagat. Her target in London this year is more realistic.
I don't want to know about the position, but 2:18 is my target.
A trial on the world marathon record is the ultimate goal.
I love myself more than anything else. You know, I like putting my name in the book of records. I don't want to miss it. You know, if you go to peruse the book, I need to be inside. I don't want it to be booted out.
Kiplagat will be up against a strong Kenyan field that has been assembled for the London Marathon, with previous winners like Mary Kitanyi, Edna Kiplagat and Priska Cheptoo set to be the race highlights. Lynn Washira, KTN Sports.